might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real. When I grow up, I just wanna pay my bills. Rap about the way I feel. Yeah, the way I feel. Yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil.
Hey, Shoot House is back. Let's go, bro. Finally, like, no one was liking Crash, to be completely honest. Alright, yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Zara. Welcome back to another video on the channel for you guys today. And, as you guys can see, Shoot House is finally back. I'm still grinding out this AX50 because I still want to get to level 37 and unlock it and then max it out so I can actually start quickscoping people with it. Because honestly, I love this sniper. This sniper feels kind of like the Ballista from Black Ops 2. I know in my last video or in the video before, I said that the car feels like the Ballista, but this one feels like the DSR and the Ballista like mixed together. I'm not really sure like how to explain it. Like, that's the best like I can do. But geez, man, like scoping time with this is so slow. So once I finally max this out, I feel like if I have this gun maxed out, then the scoping time will get significantly faster. Because like, I've seen people on YouTube which have their guns maxed out and they're aiming in like 10 times faster. So I think there's an attachment like where I don't want to talk about it. But yeah, so I think there's an attachment to where you can scope in faster or something. I've been seeing people, like, all of, like, the known people on YouTube have this gun maxed out because they've been grinding since the game came out. So, like, oh, get off me, kid. You're extra shit. So, like, they have, like, everything unlocked. But, hopefully, once I get to level 37, and since I've been using this, default class with the AX50, hopefully within like the next few days, like, I actually get this gun fully unlocked and stuff like that. Because I'm level 17 at the moment. I'm not really sure like what level you have to be to like get all those like special attachments to actually make your gun aim in faster. But once I find it, I will make a video on it. And once I max out this weapon, I will also make a video on it. Oh, get off me. I'm telling y'all, like, I'm getting better with this weapon. Like, I was struggling at first, like, with the scoping time, but now I'm kind of getting used to it. Oh, this is the attachment that makes you aim in faster. Variable zoom. Look at that. Oh. I figured it out. Let's go. Oh, I was wrong. It isn't variable zoom. It's something else. Nah, like, I need to find out this secret attachment. Because, like, it just makes you scope in so much faster. Like, all I get with this weapon is one-shot kills, and it's insane. This guy's a tryhard, bro. Okay, there it is, right here. What is on this weapon? I would like to inspect this weapon, please. Like, I run so much faster with it, too. Holy smokes, wait. I might be cracked. I am cracked. Like, what do you mean I might be cracked, Ethan? I'm still cracked, honestly. Bro, yo, we finna die, baby. I finna die, baby. Holy smokes, like, how many times am I gonna get flashbanged? Oh, and I, like, I need your weapon. Give me your weapon, please. Someone kill him so I can get his weapon. I'm sure to camp him. Camp him? Is that even camp? Why does that sound wrong? Oh. Like, someone kill this guy, bro. Like, I want your weapon, please. I was an enemy. Like, I feel like people don't play the objective when it comes to playing on Shoot House, because it's just so hectic that you can't. Hopefully I got play, because I went off. I better get play, even though we lost. Of course, like, I went the pistol. But if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for more Modern Warfare cutcoms just like this. And yeah. It's been your boy Zaire. This is my, what, fourth video in a row, I believe? So, yeah. Anyway, it's been your boy Zaire, and I'm out. Peace.